before I even got here, my interest in the environment and health started with, I would say, my parents. We gardened a lot. My mom was deep into gardening. She not only did vegetable gardening, but she also did a lot of floral gardening too. When I started grade school, the US EPA just came into existence. So it's a media effort in order to help, I guess, the public to understand is that they were encouraging education to develop curriculums on ecology. So that's like the very, very early stages of setting my interest in the environment. My role is the Director of Environmental Initiatives at UPMC. Obviously, my background is trying to incorporate the principles and practices of environmental sustainability into the operations and services of UPMC. Many of our vendors who do have solid products are trying to figure out how can they reduce the footprint by making it reusable. And so they are setting up what they are defining as a circular pathway of materials, and we are finding more vendors are actually doing reprocessing of those products, which is ultimately reducing our footprint for healthcare. Before we take virgin land, we try to find ways of reusing developed land. But when we build a facility, we try to make a commitment to align with green building standards. We don't always go after certification, but at least we are still aligning and trying to make sure that the building is going to be energy efficient. We do a lot of community collaborations. We do a lot of regional performance participations. But the key is this is giving us opportunity to think internally about how we can align with the values of the community outside of the walls of UPMC. I measure success by the endurance of the program, because the fact that we're still here 15 years and they now feel that it is now part of the operations of the organization and, you know, literally systemically, then it's very clear that they are committed and realize that this is now part of healthcare going forward.